Bindusara, also called Bendshora, is a small river situated in the district of Bid in Maharashtra state of India. It is a tributary river of Sindhfana and a sub-tributary of Godavari River. Bindusara originates in the hills of Balaghat near the village Wagira, in south of district Bid in Patoda Taluka. It is a hilly area. Various small streams contributes to the river. The city of Bid is situated on the banks of Bindusara River. Bendshora is a rapid and seasonal river. A reservoir, Bendshora Project, capacity 7.106 million cubic meters, was constructed on the river in 1955 near the village of Pali, about 10 kilometers south of Bid. At some places the river is narrow and looks like a stream. The lack of vegetation and rocky and undulating terrain contributes to violent floods in heavy rains. These have repeatedly caused substantial loss of property and life in the history of Bid town, most recently on July 23, 1989, when a massive flooding of three habitations in the town caused a number of dead or missing and property losses of millions of rupees. Bendshora River flows from south to north and meets Sindhfana River, about 10 kilometers north of Bid town. Total length of the river is about 40 kilometers.
See also:
List of rivers of India, Rivers of India.